You know, when we come into a new year, people always say that they're going to try and outdo the previous year with the new year. It's 2018, and I don't do that. I compare years to albums. Every year is different, so like, I don't compare Jay-Z albums, like the Black Album, to the Blueprint, to Reasonable Doubt. They're all different, and they all say different things. So 2017, what did I do? Well, take a look. I thoroughly enjoyed Bermuda Heroes Weekend 2017. It was incredible. For those carnival chasers who love to experience all the different carnivals, Bermuda is definitely a carnival you must attend. I think the one thing I was really happy and proud about was being able to expand on brands. 2017, I introduced Spring Passion, and it was hands down one of the best vibes. I thoroughly enjoyed it. It was a great, great party. I guess you could say 2017 was really about a lot of firsts. I mean, it was the first time I got to go to LA for their carnival. Shout out to Hollywood Massive. I was on the road with them.
Viking. Just now. Take a trip.
So as you may know or may not know, I've been dabbling in videography and photography. One thing I got to do last year was I actually got to document and video for the one and only Bungee Gun. I was super nervous, but if you don't jump in with both feet now and, you know, you learn from your mistakes and whatnot, then you'll never jump in. So I decided to take that leap and I jumped. We are the sound of soca. Winding down 2017, the Uber Soca Cruise. Hands down, I don't even like to call it a cruise anymore. 2016, Juve was in Jamaica on the beach. 2017, Juve in Mexico, of all places. Insane. Show me all, put your hand on it. Turn around, start a rub on it. Cause in this position, there's no intermission. And she ball out. And then, I have to give you the house husbands of Dubai. The funniest and most entertaining experience, myself, Kid Cut, DJ Puffy, Dr. J, Barry Hype, Ryan Saeed, living in a condo for a week, hilarious. Dubai was the best. Shout out to Crown Prince. I think one of the most inspirational moments of 2017 was actually being able to shoot at We Day for the Celebrity Marauders, to see, you know, different nationalities and backgrounds embracing each other and loving each other as one was really, really something to see. Winding down 2017, I mean, let me just take you to the party. Let me take you to an experience. Let me take you to a vibe, like, where you can actually see what I'm talking about. The enjoyment, and that party was Mr. Warner's All Black. Take a shot, make a friend, just enjoy the moment. A blue sky walking on these haters. Splish. Celebrate every day like a birthday. Good things come to those that wait up. Never let anybody ever tell you that you can't do something. I mean, I had a conversation, I had a meeting with a few people, and just knowing that somebody's telling you you can't do something should fuel you even more. Nobody can ever tell you you can't do something. And yeah, that's my 2017. I want everyone to have a happy and great new year, a great 2018 and beyond. It's not a joke.